Durian. Stunningly visual, isn't it? The durian. Look at that. Absolutely amazing. It's covered in very sharp spikes. So much so that got to handle it with gloves on. So I'm just going to slip a glove on here, on this hand. And so sharp that it will just cut into your skin. It's like, I think that's for the protection of the fruit for when it falls off the tree, I think, but maybe not. Maybe it's to put certain predators off of it from eating it. It's quite heavy. And I can just get my fingers inside the spikes there to hold it up. That's what's growing on the tree there. And let's get the bottom bit open. This is where I'm going to open it from. From there. You can see that star shape. Can sort of see it kind of opening already. Can you see those marks there? That's where it's going to open there. There's a wonderful aroma coming from it. Like, I don't know what the smell is. It's just completely unique, the smell. This particular variety of durian is called the Musang King, and this grows in Malaysia. And I've had this sent through the post to me from a company called Fruit Hunters. I'll leave the description down below. And they sent me some information with it saying that this is actually a tree-ripened durian. And what they do in Malaysia, where they grow, is that they wait until the fruit actually falls off the tree onto the floor, and then within a few hours they freeze it, just completely frozen it, and then it's stored at Fruit Hunter's depot in Florida. I'm not sure about the freezing process. I'm sure it'd be much nicer if it was like fresh from the original country where it was growing. But this is a really good second best and a good sort of like, insight into this fruit. Okay, so the smell though, the smell that's coming from it. Let's try to open this. I might not be able to open it here because I don't think I've got the room with everything, but I'll try. I just have to put this glove on here. And aside, maybe from the here. Let's just see if I can get in there. Yeah, it's still going to open quite easily. That. See that opening there? Cool. But I think I'm just going to take it to one side and just pull it apart. Just take it to one side. I'll have a bit more room here. And I'll pull it apart and I'll bring it back. Yeah. God, the smell is absolutely incredible. It opened really quite easily. I should be able to just lift that off now. Just one of the segments there, just remove that one. Just the inside of the pod there. The skin. That is incredibly sharp, that is. That skin there, have a look at that skin. It's like some sort of like crocodile or something. It's like incredible. You can just like get your fingers in between, it's sort of like safe, but the very tips of that is incredibly sharp. And here is the inside of the fruit. Wow, look at that, they're just like like little babies in there, aren't they? Sort of like, oh, the smell is, that almost smells as if that's actually something cooking, like some sort of spicy food that's cooking. That's incredible that that's a raw fruit smell. Oh, incredible. Okay, so let's have a look at this fruit. We get it out, so like a pod here. Wow, this is amazing. It's like in three sections. Obviously very fatty. Very soft, very moist. Well, moist, but not, it's not a, you know, high water content, but it's, I just put that piece there and I'll just give this piece a taste. Oh, that is absolutely incredible. Immediately, within seconds, the quickening feeling and the hairs on my arm standing on end. Absolutely amazing. That's a beautiful feeling it's giving me. The seed in the middle was like, sort of sucked the flesh off the outside of it. But it, obviously it's just a completely unique flavour. I can't believe that this is actually a raw food. It feels like something that's been cooked up, some sort of recipe. It's sweet, it's savoury. And once you get the taste of it, you definitely want to keep going and have the mono meal. It's as creamy as an avocado, but with a spicy sweet flavour. Oh, that is good. Some more here. Like in little pods. What a strange fruit, eh? Very exotic flavour. I can't believe that something like this is actually growing in nature. Nature is just absolutely incredible to produce something like this. My word. So even though this has been frozen, it's still incredibly delicious. Take this pod off here. Oh, that is. I can't believe how my body is reacting. My body is just completely freaking out. It's just completely sensitized its hairs on the legs are gone as well. Oh. And there's one more there. Or was there two more? There's one more pod after this one. I'm starting to feel satiated already. I'm starting to feel it's the perfect size raw vegan meal. God, I'm going to eat all of it. Straight. Cool, wow. These seeds here. Absolutely incredible fruit, an amazing flavour. It's so good, I'm going to go back to the seeds and pick all the little bits that are stuck to the seeds. So then how many was in there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13 little bundles of bliss. Oh, wow. The mind-blowing Musang King Durian. Yay.